break the break up in little pieces. All my guns is Middle Eastern. I'ma continue feasting. I ain't finished eating.
Welcome aboard, niggas. Y'all on my shit. I took this shit over for the day.
Yo, what up? Your boy back in with another one, man. Today, just gonna be going over that From a King to a God Deluxe, man. I'm not gonna go through the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna go through these five tracks. And yeah, excited to hear this. There's probably some throwaways, or not throwaways, but some stuff he didn't put on there before. And we about to bang this shit out real quick, you know what I'm saying? First track, I'm gonna start with Raw Oysters. Let's get it.
Oh, good to be back.
Hold on, bro.
Get us out of here. You about to wet this shit up.
Look, started with O's, I ended with keys. You know how I roll. I'm pulling my jeans. I'm wiping your nose. You know what I mean. You know how I go. You know the machine. My little woe, he only 19, but he be on gold. My nigga not green. My nigga be low. My nigga not seen. Just know he up in the smoke and he think.
Gotta love when this man switches the flow up. You know what I'm saying?
Love. I hear these rappers talking like they dropping classic shit. The songs might even be hot, but that shit cap, so it's an asterisk. It's blasphemous. They tried to blackball me like I'm capping it. The money I deserve from off my craft, I ain't see half of it. But I never can.
They try to blackball me like I'm cap. Bro, I'm telling you, this man's NBA and NFL bars hard as hell, bro.
I had to learn the business by myself and now I mastered it. Drum work, mean all the guns got drums, that's just how bad it get. I shoot that nigga right in front of his kids, that's just how mad I get. Wow, this shit is getting wild. Ranked they albums higher than mine's when y'all know niggas stole my style. I've been nice since I was hearing COs saying on the child. Me and Darren J together like King James and the Brow. Started with O's, I ended with keys, you know how I roll. My pole and my jeans, I'm the king. You know these rappers can't fuck with me, nigga, free cut. My nigga, my bro in the bank. Shit, bitch.
Right, that was Raw Oysters, man. Dope. Loving how he's mixing the flows up. So he's actually like going like his normal cadence, and then he switches it up during the hook. He switches it up and does that, you know, faster cadence that's on there. But this should have been on, I feel like this should have been on the main project, but I feel like he's leaving like a lot of the grimy stuff out of it. So that way it sounds a little bit more commercial, but is what it is, you know what I'm saying? Dope for what it was.
It's the street shit. Everything we live about.
Next is Ameenah's Van.
The streets lead to this gospel. I said, don't worry, I got this. Told my girl, just stay solid. I promise, just trust the process. Used to take Ameenah's Van just so I can go sell my projects. Making sure I eat back when not a dollar was in my pocket. Look all the shit I accomplished. But you was my accomplice. Niggas I thought was rocking with me, they was pocket watching. You wind up your bag, but your family still ain't got shit. You busting down your watch, but your mama still in the projects. I guess.
Yeah, I'm getting you all these watches, all these chains and all that stuff, but your mom's still up in the projects, bro. Come on, man. That was dope. You're literally talking about all the success that he gained, you know, with his accomplishments, just like you said. You know what I'm saying? Dope.
By example, you stand on burger, I let fish get a sample. 15, I got head from Janine and a band. Now I'm the king, every beat getting beat up and trampled. I hope you cherish everything that I leave you before I perish when I'm no longer here. But in the spirit, I tried to put my gun down, but now I gotta stay near it. Every night it dreams of me getting murdered. It's nightmares turning on it up. That's why I grip my 40.
Bro, when you're around like that type of stuff all the time, you know what I'm saying? Like, you get with what he's saying, you know what I'm saying? He wants to not have to do any of that stuff, but, you know, the paranoia always gets to him, you know what I'm saying? You know, especially with kids and things of that nature, you know what I'm saying? You know, you definitely start to get paranoid with stuff like that, and you gotta do anything necessary to protect your own, you know what I'm saying?
Trust in Allah, but still tie up my camel up in the yard. Paranoid, trying to buy every hammer I come across. From them days, we was whipping up grams in the mail jar. To a number one album, yeah, mama, you made a star. Still driving the latest car. When I'm riding through the ghetto still, I reached the position most of you niggas never will. But you don't know how 50 pointers in a bezel feel. Machine rapping like a circuit is loose. I just hope I left you inspired when my verses is dope.
Yeah. All right, that was Ameenah's Van. Very good track, man. I love that. You know, he's talking about, you know, success outside of the hood, things that people could do outside of that, you know what I'm saying, instead of doing the things that they do, you know what I'm saying, like taking care of their moms and shit. And, yeah, man, just dope overall. Dope fucking beat. Dope lyrics, as always, you know what I'm saying. Next is Crack in the 90s, all right, featuring Jay Skeese and 7XV the Genius.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
VE? Shit, I don't know how to. Hey, somebody let me know what the hell that shit means. Yeah, Crack in the 90s.
Break the brick up in little pieces. All my guns is Middle Eastern. I'ma continue feasting. I ain't finished eating. Been on the street shit since the prices was on some 18 and key shit. You don't want smoke, you want a tweet shit. Look, push the covenant through the ghetto on some meat shit.
This beat is hard as hell, for one. For two, this dude's flow is mashing the drums, so it's a bit of a dip. Bro, I'm fucking with that. I'm really fucking with that, bro.
With an R&B chick that I'm about to go sink my teeth in, huh? New Chrome Mac, I hit him, heard a few bones crack. That killer shit, my whole crew on that. Niggas throwing rocks at my throne, I just shoot chrome back. Trust me, my gun go off, that's a true known fact. Get a homie a few more stacks. He's sending bullets through your hat. He swing the stick like Pujols bat. AMG G-Wagon, you know who drove that. We do those mat. We shoot poles into your back. Killer hit him close range. Drain his life forces. Blood on his white forces. The smell of the corpse rotting made him quite nauseous. Bro, got
bro. This is hard, bro. Hard. Hard as fuck, bro. Come on, bro.
Professionist flows, they deadly like when weapons explode. I know some niggas talking down who hit consecutive flows, while gradually my decimals rose, like fans in the stand section in rows, where exiting shows. Stand me down and you get picked off, like corners when expecting the throws. I've been sold since oxidized. I'm dope personified. See my driver's vehicular homicide. The playing field will never be level, cause we are not alive. I seen things on the east side that left me traumatized. My story's
I need about 84 feature now. Raised by a hustler, bitch. You should try to talk me down. I was in the hood begging for hope and they were not around. Now I'm selling crack and serving dope and sending.
Get a shooter. I lose a dollar, you lose your medulla. Then I go and make a play and ash the bula. I'm shining like I'm Kenterick the ruler. So much blow, pitched on the low, it's like a tuba. It's crack, you ain't shit but a consumer. I rap like I'm sick or got a tumor. Relapse when I hit you with this blue one.
Now listen, that's called motherfucking bars, nigga. You know nothing about that.
Alright, man, that was Crack in the 90s. With Jay Skeese and 7X, whatever. You know what I'm saying? I can't pronounce the name. Somebody educate me. You know what I'm saying? Really dope track. I'm really feeling the beat. I like the way he flows on this track. He kind of like goes with the beat when it goes like on the, when the drums go a little bit faster, he actually like matches that up, which is dope. Jay Skeese killed it, but for me, whoever the 7XV, the genius, she was dope as hell. Her flow was absolutely nuts, you know what I'm saying? I was not expecting for it to be a female, first of all, and second of all, I didn't know that she was about to go that hard. So overall, very dope track, man. Next is Serena vs Venus. This is the first time I'm really messing with this dude's melodies for real. Let's go, Con.
I just wanna buy you whatever. You can see that I'm getting cheddar. Let's get the money piled together. Get it, mommy, I'm crying forever. Hey, you rockin' designer, whatever. Gucci bag, Italian leather. Yeah. Just to see you smiling forever. The sucker might have hit it first, but I hit it better.
Yeah. I'll tell you this right now, Gun. If you're gonna do a track like you did on your last thing, do it like this, bruh. You know what I'm saying? It's way more tasteful. You know what I'm saying? The beat is, it suits it. You know what I'm saying? It suits that sound. And he ain't talking super crazy. You know what I'm saying? This is dope. Melodies.
Imagine when I'm valet in Linux.
Booty like Serena, what you playing tennis? Got a body that'll lock the summer. Popping out of Benz, Balenciaga runners. You gotta fuck up with a real nigga. I know it feel good. I know it feel good. I know you fucking with a real nigga. Tired of this. Tired of dealing with the same shit over and over and time after time. Been through a lot, man. That's why I take so much pride in the fact that now I made you mine. You still going through that? You a queen, girl. That nigga ain't showing you that. And you beautiful. You already know you that. You don't need that bum ass nigga holding you back. You love how I.
Bro. See, he got like a good mix going on, you know what I'm saying? He's uplifting the females while, you know, doing that other stuff, but it's like, bro, this is how you do a track like this, you know what I'm saying? I like the way that he did this, you know what I'm saying? The last one that Wes did with this was...
That shit is trash. Uh-oh.
Yikes, bro.
Good track. I'm in your city, I pull up, girl, I know where you at. Now what other nigga know you like that? They know you fucking with a rich nigga.
All right, that was Serena and Venus. Really dope track, man. Feeling the instrumental. Love the content, you know what I'm saying? Just like I said, just a good execution for the type of track that it is, you know what I'm saying? Literally just talking about how, you know, females should be getting treated better, you know what I'm saying? And he knows that he's tired of, or she's tired of getting treated, you know, crappy as hell, so hey. Come over here, you know what I'm saying? That's what he's talking about. He knows how to treat somebody, you know what I'm saying? Next is, or actually the last track is Stefon Diggs featuring Jay Skeese again. Let's get it.
Ooh, that. Fuck you thought, bitch. We on shit, love. We on shit. I go and get it, send them packages back to the crib. Me and my connection like Allen the Diggs. My nigga grabbing a cig, tapping your wig. Was lacking compassion since a kid. He don't know what being passionate is. From the trenches where the savages live. Little nigga pull up playing 20.
He was lacking compassion as a kid. He don't know what being compassionate is. Like, you cannot change somebody like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's known, he had no compassion as a kid. He is not going to care about no tears, no none of that. You know what I'm saying? I got no compassion. I've had, like, no compassion, no love since I was a kid, bro. It's not about to change, bro.
Little nigga pull up playing 21 Savage. He clapped him and slid back to his grid. I'm back again. That's back-to-back wins. Back-to-back bins made back when we spin. Don't give a fuck who dropped the best tape. When I just tripled out my net worth and my net weight. That means so many chains. Gotta take them off with my neck ache, nigga. I turned the circle when it squares. I'm in the best shape, nigga. My young boy 20, he doing 70. They said that he killed 3 people allegedly. In New York State, you can't get caught up with your weaponry. They give you 3.5, even if it's your first felony. Got my bitch the SUV, the rims off the letter B. My neck is bust down with 2-letter V. I'm yelling free, cut her till they set them free. I'm doing numbers like Taylor's taking my measurements. Covered in gold, I'm for the chains like Confederates. It's like the more bands that's ran, the more heavy the pressure gets. I school in these bars as prerequisites. I paint a natural picture, I'm an impressionist. The presidents take precedence, need a prevalent. Because the more bands that's ran, I said the more bands that's ran, the more heavy the pressure gets. Pressure gets, pressure gets, pressure gets. I said the more bands that's ran, the more heavy the pressure gets.
That was Stefon Diggs featuring Jay Skeese. Dope as hell, bro. That beat was disgusting. And it's just a bar fest on this. You know what I'm saying? Just going, just spitting. Nothing but hard bars. That was Deluxe Edition from King to a God. You know, a lot of those songs, you know, I understand why he left them off. You know what I'm saying? The only one I think that he would have actually left on the actual track was Serena and Venus and Ameenah's Van, but everything else I feel like it's more dusty, gritty, dirty, you know what I'm saying? Like that typical Griselda stuff, which his last project sounded a little bit more commercial on that side, you know what I'm saying? Me personally, I ought to put these dirty ass dusty songs on there, you know what I'm saying? He had a few bangers that were on there, but I ought to replace them with a lot of these, like that Stefon Diggs, like I ought to put that on there. how to put raw oysters. I mean, I can't even really complain because it's on the deluxe edition, right? So why the fuck am I even talking about it? Overall, all five songs on here are dope as hell. You know what I'm saying? I really like the sound, really liking the beats. And it's just a great addition to just another great project, you know what I'm saying? Nothing more I can say about it. Still give this whole thing a 10 out of 10, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, what did you think about the five tracks? Did you like it, did you not? Let me know down below, and I'll catch y'all with the next one, man. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all looking at?